University, where you take adult shit and cut it into kid-sized pieces. My name is Miss A, and today in Humanomics, we'll be talking about and be taking the Miss A Challenge. With that being said, let's get started, shall we? Well, the first thing you're probably wondering is, what is the Miss A Challenge? Well, I promise you, it's none of the following. It's not posing like a mannequin with your friends. It's not dumping cold water on yourself. And it won't put your health at risk by making you eat Tide Pods. So, the first Miss A Challenge, should you be brave enough to take it on, is to stop complaining for 1 month. Yes, one entire month. And this might seem very challenging for some and kind of challenging for others. But if it doesn't challenge you, it doesn't make you grow. And Humanomics is all about becoming better human beings. Better adulting human beings. So you're probably thinking, all right, so how do I stop complaining? Well, here are some tips for you. Now, the first tip to help you stop complaining is to define what a complaint is. A complaint is to express dissatisfaction or annoyance with a state of affairs or events. Tip number two is to track how much you complain and exactly what you complain about. Tip number three is to separate yourself from chronic complainers. Tip number four is to turn complaints into solutions. And this one I feel is very crucial because it turns your focus off of the issue that makes you want to complain and into problem solving. And it feels productive to not let negativity or negative vibes consume you. So make sure you're turning your complaints into solutions. Tip number five is to use the but positive technique. The but positive technique is when you find yourself complaining, put a but at the end of the complaint and turn it into a positive. So, example being, I hate driving to work, but I'm grateful to have a job I can drive to. The last and final tip to help you succeed at the Miss A Challenge is to change your have to I get to. Let me give you an example. I have to pick up the kids turns into I get to pick up the kids. Changing your words undoubtedly conditions your heart to be more appreciative of whatever situation that you're in. Well, that's it for Humanomics today. Don't forget to take the Miss A Challenge and check out the link below where you'll find all the tips I presented in today's classroom discussion listed in more detail. Thank you for attending class. Go ahead and do homework by subscribing to this channel and thumbs up in this video. My name is Miss A, and until next time, remember, you must be this tall to pay bills. Thank you.